Missouri Tigers, winners of their last two over South Carolina, taking on the Gamecocks, but this time it's in the other Columbia. Amber Smith.
And that's a great take by Smith.
Shot clock winding down. They're going to have to hustle. Amber Smith jacks it up and hits the three.
What a big bucket.
Biggest lead here at six. Deep ball again rattled home. This one from Kayla Michael. Cunningham finding some room and she hits the three and some emotion as she heads back down the floor.
Last three baskets for Missouri. Three different players with a triple.
Appearance is in the Super Bowl from South Carolina. On the drive, Cunningham goes to the left hand and lays it up and in.
And she's crafty around the rim. Yeah, the take Missouri to the hole.
Cunningham through a double team, wrapped it around. To the left hand for Frericks.
Two strong dribbles to the midline and then a spin back with your offhand.
Over 4 minutes without a bucket. Cunningham down the lane to the left hand and in. She's got a dozen. Off the fake, Frericks gets the layup.
The set with her on the wing and they dive her to the block.
Now that's a much better set and Hannah shoots with a big time play defensively.
Got the swat on Asia. Shoots, calling for it up top and draining the three. Kleine over penetrated and got into trouble. Shot is blocked and here's the breakout for Cunningham.
Good D by Frericks who got that started. Tell you what, Jordan Frericks, it might not show up in the stat sheet, but that kid's gonna need a double ice bath when this game's over.
Frericks blocks it into transition. Sophie Cunningham leaks out for an easy two.
Gonna stay with South Carolina.
That's where Asia Wilson, going over her right shoulder, left hand, it just needs to drop it in the bucket.
And for Sophie. Sophomore for the Noblesville, Indiana. Putting together a big season. Posich, short rebound, Asia Wilson. Foul by Frericks and Asia to the line.